so desperate on my knees to break.
Alright, yeah man, so me dust. Reach out on the beach, you know. Yeah, Elder touch the water this morning, you know. But Elder ready already, so. Tell him if you dust go and swim off. Now go down, get ready up and now. Now go down, get ready up and now, and then touch out in the water. So see you guys out in the water. Yeah man.
Look at this.
Thank you.
Weather ready up. Let me throw the one in here so it could have come in as close, you know what? Alright, yeah man, so fish slice and we clean up everything already, so time for seasoning up and off. Put a lamp on the fire, you know. All purpose Maggi again, as usual. So, in the bag now we have some okra, cayenne, thyme, onion, pepper, carrot, sweet pepper, and some cabbage. But I don't know that never get a cut up on camera. I'm going to cut them off with a leave out this morning, you know. Okay. Just put a Maggi pan on them here. I don't know, I think it's because the Maggi flavor. Alright, so time for get inside, you know. Everything now go all in there, but I don't know where you go. Try to make as much wool in there. Come on, so. Rub on a little butter up on the side, I mean, and then me lock him up. Alright, so I'm going to drop in the crackers, I mean, I don't know. No, I use a whole heap of butter today. Huh? And again, some Excelsior water crackers. Alright, so time to lock him up now. Yeah, so. I'm to be closed up now. I don't know already. Back side, I'm sure. Bring them as close as possible to the fish. Get him off on the fire, you know. Give me a try out the zinc, you know. Yeah, put him down for a piece of zinc today. Because okay, true being said, the fire not burn out as yet. We just have him for a piece of zinc today, so stay tuned. Yeah, man, so time to get the first turn, you know. First turn there, you know. Bingo. Alright, so yeah man, so in the meantime I wait for the food for the fish for done roast. Yeah, I go and get some work done, you know. Yeah, paint on some seal up on it. Come back door, you know. I have 23 of them to seal up. I go and wait for the fish to done. Cook and I'm gonna go and do some work. Sit down. This right now are the seal of this may paint on for the door them. Yeah man, so this I go bring up the grain in the board. So I can get the sand them off so they get smoother. Yeah, so this is what helps you get the finer finish. Alright, yeah, man, so time to get another upside flip, you know. Wow. Mm-hmm. Alright. So time to get the half fire, you know. I'll get him up back on the table, you know. Alright, yeah man, so time to unwrap it, you know. Because them did a itch on the file paper. Fire it well red. Yeah guys, the man procedure. Some finished product. What time to me? Going to eat them. What up the crackers? Lunch for the workshop, the normal today, you know. Lunch time come late today because I'm going to work there for me alone there shop today. One will leave for work.
little late right now still. We'll have a closer look for it. Hey man, wheel hot and ready this I call this, you know. Snapper well up. Man, this is it. Better call it Darkie Snapper Schoolmaster. Have you known of them? Him this. Pepper.